Welcome back to County Forum. I'm your host, Daily Record reporter Ron Day. I'm here today with Nina Ostenberg of the Humane Society of the United States, Daily Record outdoors reporter Jim Stabile. We're discussing deer and bear control in Morris County. If you're interested, if you'd like to contact us at the Daily Record, you can write to us at the Daily Record, 800 Jefferson Road, Parsippany, New Jersey, 07054, and send it to the attention of County Forum. You can call us, 973-428-6200, and you can also email us, dailyrecord@newsroom.com. So feel free to, if you have any comments, send them in to us. Now, let's talk a little bit more about deer control, bear control, what the problem is in Morris County. One thing that gets Morris County residents it gets them up in arms is the annual hunts that we have in a couple parks in Morris County, Lewis Morris Park and the Great Swamp National Refuge. How long have we been having those hunts? Well, in the meantime, since we don't have a bear hunt right now and the bear population is, it's encroaching, and so is the deer population. It's in people, they're, you know, like we said, Route 10 in Parsippany during rush hour. You can't get much closer than that. Nina, tell us, what should people do in the meantime? How should people protect themselves or their property from bear?
Well, I mean,
there seems to be maybe like a scenario that could be kind of unfair. I guess it's the double jeopardy thing. I mean, first, that was one of the complaints about Megan's Law, that it was double jeopardy. There's a person who's paid their debt to society. They're freed from jail. They've done their time. Then they have to register with the community. They go looking for a home. They want to buy in Dorset Hollow. They want to buy in another condominium in Morris County or West Orange, where there's also a ban being considered. Mm-hmm. Then they're told no again. So there are a couple slaps here. Is that unfair?